Aloha ahi ahi, we're doing an update video real quick. That's Ka'iolani behind the thing here. And what should we say about this last trip? Our goals were to solidify the kokua that many of our families have offered in the way of housing our aloha aina that are going to be flying up soon. And we got to get this all down in a post, but for those of you that are watching the video and paying attention, we're going to make a call out to take a certain amount of people up, and we're asking you to have your bags packed because we are on call pretty much. So when the call is made is when the TMT makes their move to continue to desecrate the mountain in way of construction. So as soon as we find out that we're needed here, we will get the call from those on the front line, and we will make the call to you, and we can take only a certain amount of people. So be ready for that call in a number of ways. First of all, understand that the timing is not for us to choose. So when the plane leaves, we're leaving together, and generally speaking, when we come back, we're coming back on the same flight because we cannot be driving up and down the mountain when we're needed on the front line. So have that in mind. Have a bag packed, have sunscreen, have water. Think really hard about a high altitude area, yeah? And bring what you need. You need warm blankets. We're gonna be camping up there in 30 degree weather, sometimes -2 degrees at night, from what I understand. If you need medications, you need to bring all your medications. You need to be healthy to be able to do this. And when we make the call, we will tell you folks the time that we're leaving, and we will tell you folks the time we're coming back. Those of you who are ready and packed, we expect to have a 24-hour notice because of the nature of this struggle. So with all that in mind, Ka'iolani, did I miss anything?
Oh, my goodness. No, I don't think that. You must have covered it all.
You must have. Okay, we'll clarify more as we go along. Thank you. Aloha nui, and thank you to all our donors. Thank you for all of our promoters. Thank you to all those standing on the front line. Thank you to all those that went to UH Hilo and testified with everyone else today. That was an honor to be there. And don't believe the hype. There's just as much a show of demonstration and ku'e at the UH Hilo campus as there is at UH Manoa. And I think we should all be proud of what's happening across the world internationally, and what's happening in the discourse for the people of Hawaii, and the discourse of our political situation, our legal status in the big picture of the world, and not just for Hawaiians, but for all people of Hawaii. What happens on the mauna trickles down from the top of the mauna to the sea. And this is no exception. The movement is no exception. Aloha aina.
Aloha.